The topic of my learning scenario is climate change, and it is addressed to students aged 8 to 10. The learning scenario is covering 5 sessions of 45 minutes, and its main goal is to raise students and the local communities' awareness about the issue of climate change. The lesson starts with the announcement from the principal of the school saying to all the students that the excursions are over. Due to climate change, soon there will be no available places suitable for excursions, so pupils will not have the opportunity to go on an excursion if something doesn't change. After this, students go through the learning process, discussions, investigation, and brainstorming on what can be done to solve this problem. They start an online campaign to inform people in their town about the problem of climate change and its consequences. They also try to persuade principal that things can indeed change. The hardest part of almost every learning scenario is to give students the initiative they need to keep working on it. I always try to get inspired by real-life situations, because this way students feel more connected to the problem they need to solve. The design of the learning scenario is based on the principles of problem-based learning. Students are triggered by a real-life situation they have to handle. After completing all the activities, students can realize the importance of climate change and that it is high time for humanity to take any action and reserve the consequences of this phenomenon. During the implementation of this lesson, students especially enjoyed the creation of their short videos. They were really engaged during the whole period of preparing the videos and contributed many excellent ideas to the project. It was difficult for me to choose among their ideas those we would include in the videos. Also, they loved the fact that their work will get publicity as we upload the videos online and share them with our local community. I'm always seeking opportunities to improve myself as a person and as a teacher. Designing the learning scenario for the Life Terra project gave me the opportunity to explore new material, which can enrich my future work and broaden my students' education horizons. Inspired by the Terra Mission material, I managed to engage my students in thought-provoking discussions about climate change, as well as to disambiguate concepts which would be otherwise confusing for them. After the implementation of the learning scenario, I noticed some small changes in students' behavior at school. They became more careful with the waste they produce, with the lights and all the electric devices they use in school. It's not something big, but it is a good start for a bigger change in the future. I feel blessed that we managed to plant a small seed in their brains, and now we have to wait for it to bloom.
Life Terra is co-financed by the European Commission through the Life Programme.